all stench of the range of the people walking and talking nonsense. In a park, I see a man sitting there with a newspaper under his head and head. I think he would be down for me to tell him that he'd been waiting around here for all of his life. And it took time for the soul to come. When it came, I saw the same old scene over and over again, my friend. People talking and squawking in the park and sitting on the bench, thinking about things. I think of all the people in the park, sleeping in the street, living from the hall, sleeping in the street, living's kind of hard, sleeping in the street. People fall apart. There's a park bench that's painted black and white. You sleep there, it don't get wet when you wake up, because the trees are withered and so you're dry in the sunlight. You sit there and you prepare to make a move, and so you go through each and every can, looking inside trying to see something that you didn't see last night. They want to get something to eat and you go down the street. You see some friends of yours and then they all speak. Saying, what's happening, man? You sleep in the park again? Yeah, nothing but a survivor thing, you know what I'm saying? No. It's your life. Then again, my friend. All they want to do is play you like you are a fool, but I know better. You're safe from school through this day, cool. Mark, you are my school, now I know better. A man's ain't black, we'll overcome. In the sun, on the bench in the park where you lay when it's dark and it's wet, cause it's raining on you. You got newspapers and you like to go home, but you can't cause you just got put out on your own. You're thinking about your kids, you're thinking about your girl, you're thinking of all the things you did. You see the children play, you hear the people barely look at you, laughing while they're on the way. Sleeping in the street, living from the heart. Sleeping in the street, people fall apart. Yeah.
Sleeping in